Besharams. Today, I am Mridula and I am talking about nature versus festival. Can we celebrate festival without harming nature? We all know that the India is a land of festival. We celebrate many festivals, but among them, some are very harmful for our life. For example, Dashera, Diwali, Holi, etc. In Dashera, we burn the idols of Ravana, Kumbhakaran and Meghna. With that, we burn heavy amount of crackers also. Beside it, we again burn crackers in the festival Diwali. Yes, in Diwali, we burn so much crackers that the air is polluted so much and we have to face so many problems like air pollution, water pollution and many other things. I indicate about another festival. This is the Holi. In Holi, we all use artificial colors, which is not good for our skin. And when we apply this color on anyone or anyone apply this color on us, then after some time, we started itching skin and it becomes red. And when we go bath, the color doesn't remove because of that artificial color. In our Hindu religion, we worship many god and goddess like Durga Mata, Lakshmi Mata, Ganesh Ji and many other idols of God. And after worship, we dissolve them into the water and the water get polluted. Do you know, friends, in which material does the idols make? Yes, they are made by artificial things. And when we dissolve them, the artificial things mix into that water. And when the wild animals go to drink that water, they fall ill and they die. And now the number of tiger and lion are decreasing day by day because of this. So friends, at last I want to say that from now we should and I should always save our nature, because